This is the day, this is the occasion, the final of the 2024 UEFA European Championship. A chance to write new history, a chance to achieve greatness, with the football world eagerly watching. Next on EA TV. And so it comes down to this. Welcome to our coverage of the final here at the Euros. My name is Derek Ray, sitting here on the commentary gantry, and with me to provide expert analysis, a complete tactical breakdown, is Stuart Robson. What a match this promises to be. In Spain against England.
Well, there's going to be some nerves out there for sure, but what an occasion this should be. It's going to be tense, it's going to be tight, but it's also going to be dramatic. It should be a terrific game.
Shown inside, but the danger averted for now. Here's the lineup for Spain. Grimaldo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Oyarzabal plays with Ferran Torres out wide. And the main striker today is Morata. The England first 11. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. John Stones plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Bukayo Saka plays with Phil Foden out wide. And the main striker today is Harry Kane. You know, it's funny, whenever I see Gavi out there on the pitch, I expect him to cover just about every blade of grass. That's very much his style of play.
Oh, Derek, there's a chance here.
The opening goal in the final! And how important could that be as a direction pointer?
Here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Foden. Well, they have the ball once more. Throw here for England. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Chance to cross. It's the ball to the near post. And in the end, no damage done. England doing well to regain possession. Oh, the threat is there. Touched in there. Has eyes for goal. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Pick out a teammate. Short with the clearance. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Deliver it with accuracy. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Breaking at pace. Torres. All hands on deck. He must finish. And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, here's the replay. And just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. Trippier. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Far from textbook defending. And it's gone behind for the corner. And taken short. Target's available, cross comes in. Not the best clearance. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, not cleared away completely. And Bellingham. And did just enough defensively. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Oh, that's a really good run. Real defensive resilience. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlight reel. Well, they fancy a short one. And they have the momentum now.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, but when he shoots, I expect him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Oh, the ball is moving once more with England, make no mistake, right back in this contest now. Nicely timed tackle. The referee is quite rightly letting it go. Trippier. The advantage accrues to the attacking side. England take advantage of this set piece. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking it. John Stones. Possibilities inside the box. A very good tackle. Showing a lot of guile there. Really good build up, but no end product. Good looking sequence. This might be ideal for the counter. They need to get bodies back. And he put it away. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and it's a good run, matched by a very cool finish. What a great goal that is.
So back underway, 3-1 the score.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
Trippier. Phil Foden. Foden. Harry Kane waits. An ordinary header. That's probably being charitable. England have it back. Good looking move. Opportunity here. Well, the goal. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And on the back of that decision, now it's a caution.
Well, it's a tight call, but in the end, I think he's got it right. A penalty and a yellow card.
Current scoreline 4-2. Getting the better of his opponent. Forcing opportunity. On the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Jude Bellingham. Maybe a good position from which to counter. That's an interesting pass. Alexander Arnold. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Now sending it in. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. And the ball is rolling again. England left with a massive mountain to climb here in the second half. Can they respond? A bit of running room now on the wing. Room for improvement in terms of the finish. Morata, real chance, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender is just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Phil Foden. Foden. In hot water here, booked already. Yeah. difficult position to clear. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Can they profit from this? Opportunity! Oh, commanding goalkeeping. See about the delivery. And another corner following on from the last one. And over it comes, and efficient defending. Harry Kane, room to roam on the wing for England. Harry Kane, can they keep it out? And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
Well, here's the replay. Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. England using width to good effect here. Cross into the centre, scoring chance perhaps, and up for grabs off the keeper. He's trying to create something. Oh, did so well to deny him. Short corner routine, but we're trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And taken short. Decided to come in from the flank. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card. Well, he's not happy, is he? He just needs to calm himself down here.
This to pull one back. A goal! Accurate from the spot!
Here it is again, and he makes it look so easy. Sends the keeper one way before striking it into the opposite side. That's an excellent finish.
And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Well, great read there to intercept. He gave it the big build-up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. Excellent vision. Is it there for Morata? And a goal! I tell you what, they're going to be very hard to catch now. Name on the trophy, maybe. Bellingham. Chance to make a game of it here. And he knows he must thump it away. Made it look routine, but read it well. And he takes it on. And fine goalkeeping. cross, gobbled up. Morata. 20 minutes to go in this one. Foden. Really vital interception here. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Jude Bellingham. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And Bellingham, opportunity it is.
As you can see from the stats, their general play has been excellent. Dominated the play, they've created chances, but the finishing has been really poor, and that has to change at some point.
Well, controlling the ball again and hoping to make this count. He succeeds in clearing it. Fabian. And now Rodri. An alert piece of defending.
See, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. You still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, it has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. Torres. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. Alexander Arnold. Saka. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Fabian. Good idea.
Is key to this goal, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
Could be on for him here. How about this for drama? All even once more. Astonishing.
Well, here it is again. The little one soon starts it all off, and Kane does the rest. He hits through the back of the ball with such power. What a great finish that is.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. The move looks promising. A goal here surely would finish it. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been filed. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, it's a good save, but that was the chance to win the game there. That could be their last opportunity.
He's driven in the corner. The problem not completely solved. Threat over for now, it seems. There may be room here for the counter-attack. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a challenge that simply had to be won. Separated here, and it's on to extra time.
And it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
Really determined play to hang on to it.
Ollie Watkins.
Bukayo Saka. Attacking possibilities for England. The fine cross.
They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, let's just see again how Alexander-Arnold delivered this cross into such a good area. And the finish is really well taken, because he judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
And over it comes. And a confident clearance. Real chance. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal.
Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
From Spain to win back possession. Not giving the opposition a look in, and strong play. Watkins, and a strong tackle. Good technique display. And the alarm bells are ringing a bit. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And a decent save, full credit. Maybe getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Who can he pick out? And clearing it away. Walker. Well, racing past his man. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second has in store. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Good strong tackle, and it'll be a throw in. Showing fine vision, but the flag goes up offside.
Well, he just needs to play that a bit sooner. The pass was definitely on.
Support here. Real chance. Goal kick it would be. Too much height on the shot. Rodri. And Torres on the ball. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Very quick thinking there. And really discomfited by the press. Targets available, cross comes in. Good piece of defending. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. He's in here. Oh, goodness me. He made it far too easy for the keeper, didn't he? Jose. Spain unable to hold on to the ball. Rashford is through. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Trippier. And England with acres of space out wide. Oh, in with a chance! And over the touchline for what will be an England throw. Declan Rice. And veering in. Didn't go to plan in the end. Doesn't have to do it on his own. Finding the net. He ran it superbly. Well, it could be on for him here. But he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to
you beyond all doubt. And there goes the final whistle. England have won the Euros on this dramatic night here in Berlin. The joy, the ecstasy, also the disappointment, but ultimately the feeling of togetherness.
Well, I have to say, they've been brilliant throughout the tournament. They were great today as well. They are the deserving champions, no doubt about that.
And these are very special scenes that we're witnessing. And now, with the pressure off, a chance to reflect, a chance to celebrate, the trophy about to be presented. The European champions, England!
What a great moment for these players. Absolutely brilliant.
Doesn't get any better than this, does it? A chance now to celebrate with their own fans.
And the fans have also played their part. Just listen to the noise here. Great end to this tournament.